What's good on? Yeah, it's your boy IQ, man.
And next on deck, we got Bow Wow versus Soulja Boy. I'm guessing that's who won the fucking song. Cause it don't say. Oh, I think it was on Soulja Boy channel too, so yeah. Let's see what these two crazy little niggas on.
Say something crazy about me and Soulja, then we at your neck. Shawty just told me she hungry, I told her to chill, we got food on the jet. Take off from LA, then land in Atlanta, you know that I brought me a pack back. Niggas is claiming my old work, man, I had Kim K with Soulja, but prank that. It's 2021, me and Draco, and we back, we ain't taking no losses. Okay. Man, I'm too big to be tough in the middle, man, don't just show me who your boss is. No, I don't fuck with religions, but I had to go ahead and ice out the crosses.
Bad.
But sorry for you if you crossed us. Fuck a pandemic, be back, I saw label that's calling me, fuck them, I'm dropping shit. Yeah. Fuck, I look like taking orders from niggas, I'm like all y'all rappers, I own my shit. Soulja Kareem and I'm magic, I promise you don't want no static, you never went play, how you bragging? R&B bitches, I'm smashing, I might pull up with a Braxton. I'm in a two-seater, that shit came with the new features. You know I keep me like two heaters, pour the walk and the 2 liters.
Pour the walk and two people, I'm in that Lambo, the nigga that two-seater. Don't play with me, you know we shoot people. Smile, no, don't, I'm counting 100 on nigga that two-eater. Let go and Bow Wow, Lamborghini count 200 and Thawa. Draco on me, nigga, Bow Wow. Every time I look up, the nigga check on my style now. I got a bitch on a futon, I vibrate with a coupon. Me and Bow Wow, Bow Wow, verses. We vibe forever, the nigga, we swerve. I hop in that Lamborghini and it's purple.
That's hard, okay. Draco.
You know what the fuck going on? Okay. Beat Draco. Beat Draco. Yeah.
Niggas living that life, nigga. Okay, okay. That was, my fault. Okay. That was Bow Wow and featuring. So I don't know. Are they a group? I don't know. That was hard though. I didn't expect that. I like that because I remember they made a song a while back called Marco Polo, and that was years ago, and that shit was jive corny to me. It wasn't the worst song I heard. Just was a little corny. You know what I'm saying? But that joint hard. Are they making an album or something? Like, I don't know. Y'all let me know, man. Y'all fuck with that. Like, comment, subscribe, all this notification bell, everything. Yeah.